Meantime, the Bakersfield Police Department is asking for help identifying a driver wanted in a hit-and-run crash last month. This is a surveillance picture of the suspect. BPD says that crash happened April 4th in the area of White and Hughes Lanes. A Nissan Murano collided with a motorcyclist and the driver took off. Anyone with information on the suspect or the vehicle is urged to call BPD at 327-7111.